Hello and welcome, where it's all eyes on the grid and the final preparations ahead of today's championship race. Formula One returns to the desert today on this exceptional 3.36 mile circuit. 15 corners provide plenty of overtaking opportunities, and two DRS zones will help with that as well. It could be a strategic race, this one, with Sakhir notorious for eating up the rear tyres. Watch out for drivers managing their rubber at some point during the Grand Prix. A tough race in store then for our drivers today, so tell me, Anthony Davidson, what will you be looking out for as the cars make their way down into Turn 1?
Well, first of all, let's hope that everyone's well behaved and we can have a nice incident-free start. That initial release is going to be the most interesting thing. The clean side of the grid will be better rubbered in, so keep an eye out for cars over there potentially making their way through.
With that then, let's run through the grid order. Kimi Raikkonen's perfect lap yesterday sees him start from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Vettel, Bottas, Daniel Ricciardo, and Hülkenberg, Verstappen, Sainz, Perez, and Kevin Magnussen, Alonso, Ocon, Charles Leclerc, and Grosjean, Gasly, Van Dorn, Lance Stroll, and Marcus Ericsson. Sirotkin and Brendan Hartley rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
You've done well to put it on pole, but we've still got work to do. Trying to cover... race. Keep this up. Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Ferrari today. Tell me, Ant, what was the key to this success?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari on the top step once more. Championship. Here's how things look in the driver's table. Well, the gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our championship leader. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
My driver of the day was